Old people usually have regrets. There is always another route not taken in the journey of life. One can never truly know what would have been different if they did things a bit differently. It is a constant thought that finds no answer. To spare yourself the trouble when you are older, live your life with as much purpose and vigor as you can muster. In this video, I am going to share with you 9 things you will regret not doing in your 20s. 1. Not traveling to more places. Travel as much as you can when you are young. This cannot be emphasized enough. Don't hope you will go tomorrow if you can go today. Go for it. The dream to travel the world is a dream of many, and many have died unfulfilled because they just never started. Living in the same city all your life is bad enough. If you have the opportunity to explore other places, why not take it? Traveling has several benefits, which include improved social communication, creativity, deeper appreciation for individual differences, and great memories. What do you want to tell your kids when you get married? Would you prefer stories of how you worked hard at KPMG or stories of your adventures in Hawaii? Which do you think your children would prefer? Traveling when you are young can give you a sense of fulfillment. When you're older, the feeling that you worked hard, created value, got married, and traveled the world. Traveling can also make you appreciate people better. If you don't travel when you were young, you're most likely going to regret it when you're older. 2. Not acquiring more skills. According to an American job site, Monster, increasing your overall skill set is one of the fastest paths to a higher paycheck. Acquiring more skills is how to improve your earnings in life. A graduate usually has a higher earning capacity than someone without a degree. The competition in life is stiff. You need qualifications that make you stand out. That is why people go for MBAs, CFAs, masters, and sometimes PhDs. If you do not want to blend in with the crowd, you need to acquire some skills. Not acquiring them when you are young can make you settle in life. As you grow older, your passion can dwindle. You keep wondering how to start, and sometimes you just never start. In the end, you earn less income, have less money, and feel unfulfilled. Not acquiring the skills you need to advance your career in your 20s can lead to regrets when you are older. 3. Not making better friends. Our friends have a lot of influence on our lives. The friends we keep, therefore, matter a lot. Who are you currently hanging out with? Does he or she share your interest, or does he or she only talk about themselves? How often are you with them? A friend can make you either improve in some areas of your life or to acquire their bad habits. You need to be careful about the people you call your friends. If your friends are successful in their careers, the likelihood is that you too will become successful in your career through associating with them. They can give you tips and tell you how they navigate time management daily. If you, however, keep bad friends, they might teach you vices such as smoking, excessive drinking, lateness, and procrastination. When you're older, you would then wish you had made better friends. Not making better friends is indeed something a lot of people regret when they are older. Make great friends in your 20s. You will be glad you did. 4. Not connecting more with your family. Your family is one of the few people that genuinely cares about you. Sometimes you disagree. Sometimes you might not even talk to each other for years. It still doesn't make you any less a family member than you were before. Reach out to your family as often as you can. Ask of their well-being. Most things in life are vanity, and the true value can be found in relationships. A man's money can ask him how his day has been, nor can one confide in it. Many regret not connecting more with their family when they are older. People tend to stay away after disagreeing over issues. You need to overcome the silence. Picking up the phone to call home will not bring your life to an end. Even sending an email is still okay if you can't bear to call. It is always best you reach out than to wonder if the issue could have been resolved if you only tried. Avoid regretting not calling. Do so when you are younger. 5. Not eating healthy and exercising. Have you met an obese person before? Did you know they were once normal? When you eat a lot of processed foods that have high fat content, you are likely to become obese over time. According to a US health blog, Health Direct, Alcohol contains a lot of calories and heavy drinkers are often overweight. Also, according to the US health blog Healthline, obesity is one of the biggest health problems in the world. Eating unhealthy food and not exercising can have consequences in the long run. It can lead to several ailments. You do not want to spend a chunk of your life trying to correct the troubles that come from eating. This can lead to regrets when you are older. Avoid processed foods with lots of fat content. Eat a balanced diet, drink a lot of water, and exercise daily. In a few years, you will be glad you did. 6. Not starting a business. Business is difficult to start, but it has the potential to pay you more than any job you will ever do. Starting a business requires focus and a lot of commitment. A lot of people do not have the mental stamina for business, but they like profit that comes with it. Who doesn't like good things? When your friends are managing directors and CEOs of their companies with millions of dollars in profit, when you are older, you can sometimes wish you joined them or started one. Instead of waiting to regret not starting, why not start? 7. Not starting a savings. Savings is one of the first steps to financial management. If you have savings, you are already on your way to financial freedom. You need to be able to keep aside money from your earnings for projects and investments. Sometimes the money has to accumulate for you to be able to carry out your intentions. Not having savings can mean taking a loan, and taking loans do have huge financial consequences. Most people regret not having savings when they are older. Why not start one in your 20s? 8. Not clearly defining your goals. When you step out to pursue your career and interest, it is wise to already have some goals in mind. If you have no goals, you will hardly be able to measure your progress and mediocrity will become inevitable. Not having your goals clearly defined can make you achieve fewer of them than you desire. This can leave you unfulfilled. Defining your goals when you are young can help you avoid regrets in the future. It can also help you track your progress and accomplish more. 9. Not taking more risks. Taking risks is naturally easier when you are young. As you grow older, your risk appetite reduces considerably. Youth makes you feel like everything is possible. When you are in your 20s, take all the risks you can so that when you are older, you can take life one day at a time. Not taking risks when you should have can leave you wondering, and wondering breeds unhappiness.